Step 1. Set the tempo to 184 BPM. Then get any drum machine made between 1975 and 1990 and make a kind of skittish breakbeat. Next, add a glitch 2 with randomized settings. Step 2. Get an acid bass line like this. Step 3. Get a synth with a default square wave, then put a 16th note arpeggiator on top, then input all of the notes. Step 4. Copy-paste until it's 10 minutes long. Step 5. Carefully name your track something well thought out and meaningful. Easy. Step 6. Done.